Well, sweetie, you know all this. Daddy still not feel well, so Daddy can't work again yet.
Alright. But we're running out of food, so...
Silence. I don't want to hear another complaint from you. Appreciate what we've got.
Alright, sorry, Mom. Can I ask you something?
What is it you want to ask?
I know we're not supposed to talk about, but I'm just... What's behind that locked door?
We do not speak of that door. And we do not ask what's behind it. Do you understand?
But I was just wondering because...
Bess, listen to your mother. Don't ask these things.
Alright, I'm sorry.
Don't ask foolish questions. Get to your room.
But I...
Get to your room.
Alright. I think this should work. I never really used one of these before. It really opened. What kind of place is this? What are those? What is this place?
Mom, Bess isn't in her room and I can't find her. Is that so?
This seems a little big for her room. What is this? I don't know where I am. I don't understand. Is that... Is that a person? I'm not sure. I'll go check. Yes, I think she might have opened the door. It's all right. I'll take care of it. Hello? Is anyone there? Is anyone here? We kept that lock for a reason.